So this is the first time we actually get to explore the dormitories at night. That's cool.
I guess, yeah. It's pretty cool.
Booyah!
Sup?
Get it? Booyah. Like I'm a scary punk ghost.
Uh-huh.
More like a scary punk asshole. Hey, Chloe, I didn't exactly have the greatest day trying to keep my friend from jumping off the roof. I don't think I need you to prank me tonight, okay? Sorry, but you absolutely balls to the walls did save your friend. Kate saved herself. I couldn't even use my power. My head felt like it was being crushed. And then I had no clue what to say to her on that roof. Don't be so modest, Rockstar. Kate is alive because of you. You obviously said the right thing. And your badass power is gonna save us all. We just need to connect the plays. And find out who almost killed Kate. We have to stop this from happening to anybody else. Oh yeah, and somehow stop that tornado from wiping out Arcadia Bay, right?
Chaos
theory. Didn't you say that it was all about chaos theory? I don't see any control over this chaos. Oh, right. Except for your ability to, oh yeah, manipulate time and space. No biggie. Chloe, I just feel weird about some of my decisions. Especially after I just got Nathan expelled. Dude, do not even torture yourself like that. Let's focus on looking for clues, okay? We need to find out more about who Rachel was involved with around here. She was able to blend in with everybody. Even with people I hated. And even though I don't know her, it feels like Rachel is guiding us to the truth. Fuck the truth. I just want to find my friend right now. It scares me to think where she could be. Do you think she's... alive? I have to think that, Chloe. Her spirit is so powerful here. Maybe too much power. Max, we have to find Rachel soon. We have to. I promise you we will. Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues. Now tell me what's your secret. Drumroll, please. I present the spare keys to Blackwell. Thank you, step prick. You are such a boss, Chloe. I just don't want you to get into any more trouble. Look at all the trouble dropping in Arcadia Bay. At this point, who gives a fuck anymore?
And there go the lights.
You get to win it, Max. Lead the way. I'm so glad you're my partner in crime. As long as you're my partner in time. Insert groan here. Thank you again so much for helping me put together a portfolio.
Hopefully the rest of the class will follow your lead. I'm sorry I was distracted. As you know, it's not been a good day for Blackwell.
I know this has been an awful day, and you can talk to me anytime, Mr. Jefferson.
Thank you, Victoria. I'm glad it had a relatively happy ending.
I don't know what I would have done if Katie jumped.
Katie? I had no idea you two were that close. Did she?
Well, how does this affect the Everyday Heroes contest?
It doesn't. The contest is still a go, and I still have to pick the winner to best represent Blackwell. I've got all the photos, except one from Max.
I'll give you a one-word sneak preview of Max's photo. Selfie. Listen, you've seen my entry. You know it's better than that. Wouldn't that be so cool to hang out together in San Francisco, Mark?
Stick to Mr. Jefferson, Victoria, please. And, I haven't picked a winner yet.
You already love my work, so it's not like you're playing favorites. Just imagine if you picked my photo, though. We would have to spend a lot of time together. That could be fun, don't you think?
I'm going to think that you didn't say any of that.
You might as well choose me. Otherwise, I might have to tell people you offered to choose my photo for favors or something.
As a favor to your future, I'll also ignore that undisguised threat. This conversation is officially over, Miss Chase. I suggest you go back to your dorm now.
Wait! I only... Are you fucking kidding me?
So, from the looks of things, even though they thought they were in private, nothing seems to be going on between those two.
So stupid. Just when I think Victoria can't get any more evil. Shit is about to get real at Blackwell. Let's go find out.
go Bigfoot.
Well, that's good to know.
What's up?
Chloe the Keymaster.
Like, you know it.
The teacher's
getting fresh with the school
this.
Bitch.
We're both already in so much trouble.
She's the one coming on to him.
Busted like you did with the weed. I'm serious. We're not kids anymore. We're breaking and entering. If I have a key, how can it be breaking? They can't charge us for just entering. I'm serious. We could go to jail. Not if I'm related to the head of Blackwell Security. Stepshit will not want me in the hands of the local police. So we better find out what's in the principal's office first. You can rewind if we get caught, right? You have mad powers, Max. But my powers didn't save Kate. Maybe I did on my own. Come on, one more door and our work here is done.
Maybe if you, like, I don't know, close the door, can I do that? No.
No.
Of course not!
Not inconspicuous at all.
Only a total phony would wear a crappy hat like that.
Alright.
That's it. What the fuck? The security officer should have the key to the principal's office. He's hiding shit, like everybody here. Well, now we definitely have to get this door open. Believe it or not, I know a little about lockpicking, thanks to Frank. I might as well test out my thief skill. Go for it. We're already in this deep. Well, you could look for the key, just in case. Why, yes, I could.
Great.
Time to check out the drawers.
Nothing here. Boring. Dead end.
These are all just gonna be files, probably.
Yeah.
What better place to look? The place where you least expect,
the hunting
right?
cap? Key rack?
Only a total phony would wear a crappy hat like that. Here are the keys. None for the principal's office. No key for thee. We have to find another way in. Guess I didn't spend enough time with Frank. But I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan. My plan has a name. Hey, Warren, you busy? Just bubble hearth, you'll be okay. Listen, I need your physics expertise stat.
Wow, Joe. Names,
if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kinda know how? Huh? No, I'm just asking for fun. Thanks, science guy. No. Stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions now. Yes, I'm still all in to go ape with you at the drive-in. Thanks for the help. This sucks ass. Goddamn door. Try not to wake up everybody at Blackwell. Sorry, Max. I got nothing. What about your plan? I'm gonna go put it together. Can you stay here and not get caught?
Oh,
I might
great.
Get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin. The race
I saw
is
the
gone.
Soda can.
Sugar soda can. Sodium chlorate. Duct tape.
Duct tape. Everyone knows that.
I feel bad for the twee hipster who lost this beret. I bet he's cute.
Alright.
Or not. Sugar.
Was that sugar? Oh yeah.
Ooh, sugar.
And I'm guessing the sodium chloride would be, in the science lab.
Yeah.
And the soda can you can get from a vending machine. Nerd.
Let's see if I can find those
or
items.
From the Trish.
What do you know? Trash.
Probably shouldn't dally too much around here. Sodium chlorate.
Yeah, it was like, wasn't that the science door. Open.
Gross. I hate that formalin smell. An A minus? Alright, alright. So Dr. Max did help Warren this morning. I never said they were great, troll. Everybody's asleep. I hate to wake them up, but I want a picture. Good evening, Fish Fish.
Just to take your picture.
Just to get my achievement.
Thanks, and I guess you can turn it back off.
Yeah.
Please resume your
The reflex.
Oh, someone outside probably saw that, if anyone is outside.
Chemistry
You're
stuff.
You're an artist, damn it, not a scientist. But this is so not sodium chlorate.
Alright.
I was like, did somebody leave it out? I guess you get to look.
So sodium chloride is a weed killer. You'd think Warren would have told me that factoid.
Oh.
Weed killer.
More chemistry stuff.
No, this mixture doth not work.
And you're too far away from the, that one closet to look.
This is like a scene in a horror film.
Well, that doesn't, you know, mean anything, right?
Right.
You can never escape the lighthouse here.
Cigarette pack.
Victoria's cigarettes? I'm sure Mr. Jefferson is impressed.
Yeah, me too. Although I'd probably turn that light off if I was in here.
The tape is mine.
Seeing as there's no, like,
You're
you know, blinds.
Home,
yeah. Keep it low to the ground.
Did you blow up? Wait, I have a thingy from a private number.
TTYL. Feminazis. Okay. So you need weed killer and that soda can.
Yeah, soda can's probably
there.
No.
Try that. Trish.
Okay, I have the can.
Now you just need the weed killer.
Only one more ingredient left.
Which I don't know if it's in the science room or if there's
it's not
a
in the storage
science room.
First Rachel and now Kate? This is the end of the Vortex Club. A long time ago, Nathan got smacked down. No trophy will help Blackwell's reputation now.
Yeah, I severely doubt it. Can I talk to her again? You're not done?
Nope. What's that door for?
It's bathrooms.
Oh.
Well, I guess I'm going all the way back out. Or not.
Nope. I still think you gotta search around the chemistry room.
A little more?
Yeah.
Maybe. Unless I can go out.
It's like, you need weed killer. That's just the poster.
Poster. Oh, right. So you think it's in the science room? Without a doubt?
Yeah, I don't know anyone else who would have weed killer in their lockers.
Right.
Max, if you can't find sodium chloride in the science lab, give it up. Ass biology. Ugh, gross.
So I think that was a hint.
Wish I knew what periodic means.
Pretty sure that was a hint, her saying, give it up if you can't find it.
But it's like, where else would you... Oh, there it is.
I probably should find those items now. Here's the sodium chloride box.
Oh, no.
Ew, gross. At least switch to e-cigs. You know you're clumsy, Max. Don't waste your rewind power. Use the damn chair.
Well, at least she puts it back.
Now it's time to show Chloe that Max is the bomb.
Ha ha. Cause making explosives.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, was that?
Another poster.
So glad you still have your locker, Kate.
And that's not covered with police tape.
Why would it be?
Just because they seem to like putting police tape on everything.
Take it easy on the door, Chloe. Let's try this instead. Boom! Literally. Yes! Time to blow shit up! If you'll light the candle. This is so cool!
This is kinda dumb. Us.
Yeah. Someone's gonna notice this one. A picked lock, not so much.
That definitely made some noise.
So fucking cool! Oh, we are toast! Here comes the whole Arcadia Bay Fire and Police Department. So what should we do?
Go in and grab what you can, or rewind.
Yeah.
Unless, yeah, there was a way to turn off
the principal's office.
The alarm.
Where would I go do that?
No clue.
Well, I have no idea where I'd go do that, so. Because I've kind of been everywhere in here, and there's like nothing that I could really look at.
Look at, tamper with. Just gotta go in and grab some. I guess you can rewind afterwards. Like, you can search it and then rewind.
Yeah, okay. That makes a lot more fucking sense.
Oh, there you go.
If she get this bastard open, she can't cheat with her rewind. This is bullshit. Fuck you, door. Welcome to my domain. You are magic. I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister.
I rewind the company action. Time.
Now, let's find what we want and beat it. My powers only go so far.
Man, I can see why the principal locks this room up. Fancy faux art crap. He must want everybody to know he has money. But no taste.
Yeah, totally. Turn the fucking lights on.
How can you trust somebody who has a fucking bronze bird in his office?
Turn that off!
Yes, if only the principal had a Monet or Picasso, you'd still be at Blackwell.
Eat me. I'm gonna pilfer the papers on this ugly-ass desk. Okay, sure. It's ugly, but damn, is it a cozy chair.
Don't get too comfy.
Trying to get all deductive and shit, Sherlock? Find us some clues about Rachel, or Kate, or Nathan? Anybody. I'm on the case.
The first thing I'm gonna do is turn off that goddamn light. I can't.
You can't.
Tumbleweeds. Weird. This asshole has a spotless record.
Yeah, right.
Like I'm not gonna read my own personal file. This file is going to be so spotless, I'll projectile vomit. I have to make sure Warren doesn't have a criminal background.
But he's got a higher GPA than everyone else.
Of course, he's like super smart.
Only two more files to go. Rachel doesn't seem so troubled based on all this. But there's not much here about the police investigation. Man, I don't blame the principal for expelling Chloe. Bad, Chloe.
What? GPA 1.7, goodness.
Little homework, graffiti. Rude gestures.
Well,
let's nab this last file, Sherlock. So, Nathan Prescott's dad is a bully too. Shocker.
Principal Wells, in light of the recent outrageous allegations against my son and his suspensions, I feel that my large contributions to Blackwell Academy should also be suspended. Of course, this situation can be rectified once Nathan is reinstated at Blackwell with a written apology. Along with that, I understand that the tragic event involving Miss Marsh gives you pause, but I would suggest that canceling Thursday's party is not conducive to the can-do spirit of Blackwell Academy. I expect you to reconsider and come to the same obvious conclusion. Thank you, Sean Prescott. How about go eat a dick? Just a whole bag of dicks, even.
The whiskey bottle.
And nothing here. I'd drink too if I was the principal of Blackwell.
It's like all this shit.
Wowzer, this will so not come in handy.
Did you find anything there? What's this?
That is so cool that my signature actually counted. Go, Miss Grant.
Block the installation of security cameras.
Which might actually work against me now that I think about it.
You're not so tacky up close.
You gonna get a picture of it?
Can I get a picture?
Nope.
I can't.
Yeah, those were already searched. Search. There's something there.
Look at this pile.
Nope.
Dude, I know I shouldn't be going through the principal's files, but it's kind of cool.
Revenge on Blackwell? No, I don't want revenge on Blackwell. Just Victoria and Nathan.
Just please don't accidentally delete his hard drive or anything.
Like you can't rewind and fix it.
I don't want to make it a habit, okay?
Whatever, crackhead. You're hooked.
Don't talk. Search.
Oh, I like it when you get bossy. You're finally learning from the master.
Oh. Can I get on the computer? Got some emails I want to check.
And, yeah, do something useful.
There has to be some info in the student files.
I don't know where to look.
Yeah, so you searched everything around the desk.
What?
Check that picture.
This should be hanging in a thrift store.
Oh. Well, thank you for your input.
This pretty much sums up Kate. Shy and sweet. And in the wrong place.
GPA
think we found everything in here. I should go join Chloe now.
And turn off the lamp.
Max, you better come check out these files. Nathan accuses Rachel of bringing drugs on campus, and my step-troll went along because he thinks Rachel was a bad influence on me. Assholes.
If David is teaming up with Nathan Prescott, that's a bad sign.
Nathan Prescott III. Ooh, he's so money. And you know the Prescotts dropped major bank to bury Nathan's real file. Look, it reads like a rap sheet. Bad grades, teacher complaints, secret probation. But I was expelled?
At least Nathan was finally suspended. Check out that note. Open it.
It's just some crazy drawing.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
That's fucked up. What does this even mean? Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Whoa, listen to this. David M. always asks what's going on in my head. David M. always helps me follow those he follows. It's pretty cryptic.
No, it sounds like they formed some sort of weird team, the Super Hebros.
Jesus. David was stalking Kate, hassling me, and now we know he was all over Rachel, too.
Oh, we are so going into his garage files. Plus, I'm getting a little paranoid in here. We got our info. Let's bail. But maybe we shouldn't leave without a gift.
No, you are not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair? Shit, I'm confused.
It's your best friendship. I know how you roll. We should definitely get out of here. We pressed our luck enough.
Hello, what have we here? Holy shit! Jackpot! Cha-ching!
Wow, sir. That's a lot for the handicapped fund.
Dude, there's $5,000 here. I could pay Frank back tonight. This'll chill him out after you almost, you know, shot him.
The handicapped fund.
Are you gonna make a big issue out of this? Or just rewind and take the greenbacks for yourself? I hope you do that instead of lecturing me.
Somehow I feel like that money's not actually going towards the handicap fund. So...
Frank knows things about Rachel, and he might talk if he's been paid, right?
You are Supermax. And with the leftover dough, I'll take you on a road trip to Portland for the day. We'll stock up on tats, beer, weed, and donuts,
and books from Powell's,
and strip clubs. Kidding. But you never know.
Books?
I feel like shit for taking that money.
No, you don't.
That impish look scares me.
Care for a midnight swim? The Blackwell pool is ours.
Swimming? You want to take that risk now?
It's been a cray week. We deserve a little mindless fun in the water. We're done for the night anyway. We're rich, and nobody busted us. So? Splish splash?
You're right. We hella deserved it. Splish splash.
Did you actually just say hella? I think I'm a good bad influence on you.
Kiss me.